Next time, when you go to Wuxin, the scenic town close to Shanghai, it may happen that an autonomous car comes to pick you up from the airport. At least that is what the Chinese search engine giant Baidu is trying to achieve. To make it happen, Baidu has announced a partnership with Wuxin Tourist Company to research viable routes for autonomous cars. If this succeeds, visitors may be able to book an autonomous car ride from their hotel to various tourist spots in the near future. The autonomous cars will be supplied by Baidu, who has been working on self-driving cars from the last 2 years. Baidu and Wuxin Tourist Company did not say when the research would be completed and did not give a potential launch date. They plan to test its autonomous cars in 10 locations. It has already announced Wuhu City and an industrial park in Shanghai as the two of the locations, with Wuxin being the third city revealed.